I'm very unstable accordingly to British law, like pronounced by Henry VIII. Sable fur to be worn only by nobles. Agnieszka, champagne. Reproduction, distribution, history of fur use and status. Considered to have the most beautiful and richly tinted pelt among martens, because sable belongs to a marten's family.
Mm-hmm.
fable. Sable fur is unique because it retains its smoothness in every direction it is stroked. So, anyway, it retains its smoothness. Wow. The fur of other animals feels rough, stroked against the grain. This is where it's secret. Touch. Yeah. Softest. If you would like to buy one of mine sables, visit my eBay shop. The link in description. And you will get it for the fraction of the price of the high street fur shop. And it's like the softest, the lightest, the best, the most precious fur in the world. Agnieszka Champagne. Sable for their rituals. Byzantine priests. But what about England? How is sable was treated in England for all these centuries? In England, sable fur was held in great esteem. Henry I was presented with a wreath of black sable by the Bishop of Lincoln for no less than £100. It was a huge amount those days. Oh yeah, £100. Whoa. Once received 5 sets of sable worth £400 from Emperor Charles V. Henry later decreed the sable fur was to be worn only by nobles exceeding the rank of viscount. My God, and that's right. By the way, guys, did I tell you that I received a title Yes, on my birthday.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what you're getting for your birthday, but I got a piece of land in the Lake District. Not big enough, but not big enough to like have a mansion there, but big enough to get a title, because this piece of land comes with a title. So now, from now on, you may call me Lady Laura Fox.
Lord title, my coat of arms, can't see any foxes there, but doesn't matter, it's a beauty. Oh, it says like symbol of wisdom, and he take a key.
I'm wearing sable accordingly to British law. By, like pronounced by Henry VIII. Sable fur to be worn only by nobles. I'm like new noble. Whatever. Yeah. I'm a lady. A lady. Subscribed yet, and hit the like button underneath the video, and don't forget to turn on notification bell to get notified when my new videos upload. Thank you.
fabulous, fabulous, absolutely fabulous, gorgeous.
Please hang up and try again.